Sasha Banks is a competitor so sure of herself and her abilities that she's taken to calling herself the Blueprint, a reference to her being the standard by which all other superstars must measure themselves.
I have other apt nicknames for Sasha, too. The Backstabber, the Spotlight Hogger, Ms. Narcissist. Should I go on?
Okay, Corey, despite your opinion, Sasha's success has...
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, bullseye!
Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
And Banks is determined right now.
Catches the leg.
If Sasha wants to walk away with the win here, she needs to throw caution to the wind. When Banks fights with no limits, she's impossible to prepare for.
I have to agree with you. When Sasha Banks holds nothing back, there's little anyone can do to stop her. And Kai not happy with absorbing the brunt of that one.
Yeah, talk about a blueprint. Banks just showed how it's done. Take notes.
Places her right in the corner.
Kai out of there in a hurry.
It's boss time, guys.
This is what I was talking about. Banks is going on the offensive with a no-limit attitude.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Positioning top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And now Dakota is feeling heavy pressure.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
Bulldog! Climbing to the top rope.
Taking flight.
Angel sidestepping.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face. Oof.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Driven into the barricade.
Oh, the barricade.
She's taking a beating here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She's looking highly
taking flight.
Diving body splash.
Just a relentless assault from Banks.
I don't see Sasha Banks slowing down.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
The moment's away. Can her butt?
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Boom, a forearm smack. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Banks thinking high risk.
Look at the height.
Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
Kai might be feeling a bit rattled.
Quite an effective counter.
And Kai finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Looks like Kai's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Kai's bordering on a loss. We could be close to an end.
Backstabber flips over. And she gets to the ropes.
That's right. Right in the seat. Yep, looking for the submission.
Just straining the body.
Oh, man. The Banks picks up the win.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
This tag team bout, it's going to be Montez Ford and Jinder Mahal. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Roman Reigns and Strowman.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Snapmare.
Montez Ford up top
from the top.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
A jumpy DDT. Tag made, fresh man in. Oh, look at this, out to the apron.
Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He's been placed in the corner now. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Climbing up top. Look at the blows to the back of the neck. And he's looking a little off balance. Reigns turns that around. Saw that one coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched.
Able to get there in time.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, saw it coming.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Forcefully delivered. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's
coming next?
No way!
Okay, what?
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Some attitude.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Nasty elbow shots
trying to create separation.
It's that time.
There's two.
Kicks out. He's just past life.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
The arm hyperextend.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Body is not going to resist. That is free.
Adam Murray wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Strowman sent for a ride.
God, great display of strength with the suplex.
From this duo.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
Tag competition tonight, we are going to see Isaiah Scott and Damian Priest. Then across from them, we see Orton and Edge.
There's absolutely nothing that can prepare you for the brutality that could take place in a match like this.
I absolutely agree. With every ticking second, the risk of injury increases, and you have to not only look out for your own safety, but your partner's as well.
Shoulders down to the count.
Not quite.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Right on point.
And a quick pin attack, and that one misses the mark.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
Dropping the elbow.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's returning fire.
Certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder before two.
He's taken his cover. Shoulders are down. LH's shoulder ahead of the count.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Big overhand.
DDT.
Spiked. Arm slam.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Instead of attacking him.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
God, Buster!
You kidding
me? Oh, God, that hurt. He's taking this to the floor now. Into the barricade.
Oh, my God. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Take a trip.
There's some power behind that punch.
Edge slipping some here.
Kicks out at just one.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Orton measuring.
Trouble now. I'm just
just as shocked as everyone else called his opponent.
Ooh, man, backbreaker.
Maxwell got caught with a reversal. Orton just
a real superstar with a wicked spear.
Well, that keeps him grounded. Oh, he was almost finished.
So, so close. That could have been it. Unbelievable.
See it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
But no one is thinking about quitting.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Oh man. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Evil.
Simultaneously is no easy task, but these two really took it in stride.
big match here as we kick off this 3-on-3 contest.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Answering back.
Oh, God.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Oh,
damage to the hamstrings.
No, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Samoa Joe not fast enough. Look at that. What a leg sweep. Continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Attack after attack from Samoa Joe.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Oh, man.
Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
One step ahead there.
Elbow off the spot.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Splash. That's got to be it.
Two.
Fights out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
There he goes. Right into the corner. Big flying form.
DDT.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Second rope.
Oh, that might be the best moonsault ever.
I agree.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Things went from bad to worse.
This superstar obviously done clowning around. This superstar wants to end it and end it right now.
Yeah, look at this. Owens was scouted there. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Chicken wing hoisted up and
in a face buster.
Look at this. AJ looking well done to avoid that.
Counters! loosely now. He turns it around.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Yeah. The dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Sliding back into the action. Got the crossface applied.
Here are your winners, Titus O'Neil, Kevin Owens, and Samoa Joe.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Godfather, Rikishi, and Omos. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Sami Zayn, AJ Styles, and Shinsuke Nakamura.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Jeez. He takes control. And he barely evades. Dodged right on cue.
Tagged with a punch. Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Crank in the head.
From the middle row.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Rikishi to the top.
First up top.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Into the turnbuckle. Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Hip attack on the money.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, timely counter by Zayn.
A counter answered by another counter.
What a counter!
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Man, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Rikishi standing over a fallen opponent.
Momentum going back to Zayn's corner.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Launching himself in the ropes. It's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
Solely focused on punishing the leg. Gets him with the counter.
Thank you.
stages of this matchup, who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Just breaking down the opponent.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Take off.
Comes down with force. For the win. Two.
He keeps his team in the match.
Look at Styles, he's trying to hold on. Styles is trying to fight it.
And there's... And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. He switches it back around.
Hellacious power slam.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
How dirty is that? See him take yet another shot to the body.
And it hits to the core, keep coming.
AJ Styles is bleeding profusely now.
Look at the shadow Omos is casting on a dazed AJ.
Omos.
Oh, shake.
Looking for the submission to himself.
The Boston Crab.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
The Godfather, Rikishi, and Omos.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Finn Balor. Segment out in Umaga. And across from them, they will be squaring up with Tommaso Ciampa, Kevin Owens, and Bobby Lashley.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Punch right to the face. Kick to the spine. Keeping in piercing elbow drop. Able to interrupt the attack.
Ooh, well measured.
Dropping the elbow.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Big light connects.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Right across the face. This match grinding him down a little.
Incredible suplex.
Goodness.
From behind.
Got a fire.
Neckbreaker.
Well scattered by Ciampa.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Spinebuster.
Alexander did his homework.
It's ruthless striking.
Oh, across the back of the net.
Oh, sit-out slam.
Punch right in the head.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Especially one like that.
Mm-hmm.